Hey, what's up? I'm Cameron Morris from Wolfire Games, here to answer a burning question that's likely been keeping you up at night. Why doesn't slow motion work in Overgrowth?
What do you mean it's not keeping you
up? Well, the good news is, it does work. You just have to enable it, and doing so is incredibly easy. So the first thing you'll want to do is head into your controls and make sure slow motion is bound to a button. This is bound to tab by default, but double check to make sure you haven't rebounded to something else, you renegade you. Then, you need to head up to the settings in the top left of the screen, hit debug, and then make sure debug keys is ticked. After that, load into any map, hit F1 to enter the editor, then hit 8 on your keyboard to enter debug mode, and bam! Pressing tab, or whatever outrageous button you bound it to, will now enable super slick slow-mo. Just, try to stick the landing.
What the hell was that? Oh, I think he's dead.
You will have to hit F1 and then 8 each time you load into a map if you want the slow-mo to work, but you only have to enable debug keys once. Bonus tip! Once you're playing in debug mode, you can also pause the entire level with the tilde key. That's this key next to the one on most keyboards. This can be very useful for taking screenshots. Oh, bonus tip! If you hit F8, you can take a transparent screenshot and take most of the work out of making thumbnails for these videos. Bonus tip, now that debug keys are enabled, you'll also have access to a few other, fun buttons. Like pressing Z, that's Z on US keyboards, to ragdoll at any point. And we mean at any point. Or pressing the comma key to spontaneously slit Turner's throat. We're not really sure why this is a feature, but it is. So if you want to do it, you can. You monster. You can also press F to shoot lasers out of your eyes. No, really. And press X to rise from the dead. It's worth noting that you have to press 8 to return to the game from the editor. If you press F1 again, instead you will still return to the game, but debug mode won't be enabled, and none of the stuff we just showed you will work. Thank you for watching this slow-mo guide. If you'd like to see our newest videos before anyone else, you're going to want to hit that subscribe button and then hit that bell to enable notifications.